Retreat. Oh god. So does that hurt me? But I'm dead. Maybe not. What's the plan here? What's the goal? Oh wait. He said fuck you. Yeah. I saw that. And then I got distracted. And then he said, huh? And then he said, you wanna what? And you said, what? He's just fucking. No, there's brambles down there. I can't. Maybe I go toward. Yeah, I go towards this. Is this sunrise? I hope it's sunrise. I'm ready for more cute shit. Instead of the fucking demonic stuff. Goddamn.
Oh. The land was once a peaceful kingdom with a great king. Now, his image embodied the darkness that had drowned the world in Bramble.
Yeah, he was still during the day, but I'm hoping there's not as many like that. Oh, I'm hoping we get some more cute stuff at least once. Whoa! That barely grazed me. No shit. So stay in the middle of the houses, I guess. Oh, hi. He stretched out. That was a pretty funny glitch.
Laemus would always look after his only friend. Olle felt a chill as he saw the warnings for desperate mothers carrying their infants. They pleaded with them not to carry out the unspeakable acts they had set their minds to.
This is the trigger warning for infanticide. I'll bring it back up since that's definitely part of this lore. So are we gonna see, like, I don't know if anyone else has played it in chat or that is listening, but I played Year Walk like a few times, and I'm wondering if this will be the same monster as the horse from it, the horse skeleton. Oh shit, where am I? Infanticide, killing babies. That's all. For some reason, that's a trigger for some people. Specifically, not just the murder. But the fact that it's a baby. I don't know. You know, that very big group of people. Honestly, it's bigger than it should be, but what? I can't crawl back down it? So I've got my money on it being a skeleton horse. Moral of that story. It's alive! It's not very common. It happens in crimes of passion sometimes. Like, one of the parents snaps and snaps a little bit. What the fuck? Everything's at an angle and I only have a keyboard. This would be a lot easier on a fucking controller. Anyway. I gotta keep, like, tapping. Oh god. Let's not do that. Uh-huh. it's all the baby souls. Hi, babies. Love you. Oh, Jesus. Because, you know, everyone was throwing their babies into the river. Oh, jeez. When they came up with the myth, I mean. Finally. This is really giving me any information. Jeez. Hey, I mean, she did work on the movie, right? Creatively, I guess. With the hap, or what was that song called? Am I gonna die? Nope. I caught myself. Bramble. Now, why did I need to come in here? I don't play Roblox. Oh, a fucking course. Whatever. Now I know. What's the other way? It has the face tracking? The face tracking! Like an old person. Ooh. Carhaxen? That is definitely not how you pronounce that. But I found the figurine. Oh God. If I'm supposed to... I feel like I shouldn't just add everything to the mixture. But maybe I'm supposed to? So now what is it? Just a square and three circles? Where the fuck was the square? Well, we do need... So you can't add more than one. The video... Which one? Which video about the aliens? No, I did not see that. Oh, I fucked up. Because I need to get rid of it. You got a nice Myers. Ooh. I know. I fucked it up. Circles. The crying baby is getting to me, I think. What the hell? So am I supposed to do the circle time? Wait, how do I do three? I'm It's getting to me. Like, I can feel myself slowly getting agitated by it. So I can't add more than one circle. I mean, we'll add it. I mean, I don't really know what else to do. Oh, shit, there it is. Well, I mean, okay. I found it. I still gotta clear my shit. There's no way. Do not believe you're wrong. The game's like, what the fuck? You got one right. Okay. This one. No. You're getting got there. I think. Finally! Did it just want me to see the shit hanging from the ceiling? What the fuck was that? Wait, haven't I? Fight. cute.
Attempt the rare sacrifice you make in order for your powers to awake.
I feel like there's going to be a jump scare any second.
And surrender to be received into the arts of splendor. Behold the transmutation into gold. Soon a god emerges from the mold. No longer human, brick to land alone. A goddess reborn seated on her throne.
Very unsettling. Yeah, definitely. Oh my god. These sounds are awful. Like, good job, like, on the game. But, oh my gosh, they're anxiety inducing. She's a little thick.
The witch was ahead of him. Ulla knew he had to hurry before she could complete the ritual.
I don't care if she completes the ritual.
If he did not catch up with the woman, the swamp would swallow another child.
Okay, but Ulla, that is not your business.
But he did not know that someone else wanted to hold him back. A midwife who wanted more dark souls to take care of.
Let's not fall. That camera change in angles got me messed up a little bit. Okay, I figured it was worth a try. Like, I needed to know if that was still the way I was supposed to go. I'm sorry. Well, now I don't think I can go back. What am I supposed to do here? Use my flashlight. Makes sense.
I might need to finish this game tomorrow. So I think I'm starting to get it.
Just from staring at the screen.
We'll see. I wanted to try to get this done all in one go.
Light bulb! Hello!
Do the brambles hate water? I had a feeling there'd be something in the water. Am I supposed to push this? No. Probably just a run and jump, right? Welcome back! This is so fucked up. That's my main opinion on it. She fucked up. What are your opinions? I guess I think if they all of them are fucking, if all of them are saying one thing, it's probably true. Doja, messy. She wants to ruin her She wants to ruin her own career. I think. I'm on that camp, on that side. She's dating a fucking predator, alleged predator. Hold on, I'll approve that. Gay ass got auto. The phrase gay ass got auto modded. Back the fuck up, y'all. How am I supposed to get through? Maybe I just have to go fast. I don't know. That's kind of what I was doing the first time, though. I wasn't going fast enough. Sounds like he gets tickled at this. Probably. You saw all those hands. Those crows spent no time at all waiting to make her a perch. Oh, I gotta go. That's my only attack. Okay, it is kind of gay. Look at that. Oh. That's a dead baby. I think. I don't think it's a live baby. Hey, we gave a trigger warning. Yeah, it's blue. It's quite literally blue. Yeah.
Well, oh, that flop. Uncomfortable.
Ulla had been too late. At least he could give the child a proper burial, so that it would not become another dark soul.
Poor Ulla. Having to clean up other people's messes. It's not letting me run. Rough. Yeah, he really did just kind of flop it in the hole. Like, I don't know if I expected him to be gentler as a kid, but it was a little, jarring. I'm so cold.
There was a light in the darkness. Guilt and sorrow weighed him down, but the warm glow felt comforting.
Just barely. He did like a C minus effort. No. He gets a C plus. It brings it all the way up to that because he found the duck. Well, I found the duck and put it on top of the grave. I think that makes a difference.
The Lichtgüber was older than the mountain, almost as old as the world itself.
Lichtgüber.
He was the keeper of secrets, the gatherer of stories.
He almost falls every time he lands.
Was a peaceful kingdom that lacked an heir to the throne. King Nils and his queen Magdalena had waited for a long time, and at last she was expecting a child.
Was it a monster? Did it turn out to be a monster?
She gave birth to the longed-for son, and they named him Ulrich. But suddenly, doctors crowded around the
queen died.
Weighed down,
and they're sad.
The prince was the only thing that kept the darkness at bay in his heart.
No. My class starts soon.
One day, Prince Ulrich fell ill.
I'm 14.
The doctors tried everything, but he grew weaker and weaker. They told King Nils about a mythical flower that witches were rumored to use to heal any illness.
It's that flower that kept blinding me.
King Nils searched the whole kingdom for the flower to no avail, and his campaign soon became a gruesome
witch hunt. Yeah.
His path was lined with the witches he had slain, but the flower was nowhere to be found.
And that's the end. I love that for me. Just this guy killed a lot of people that probably weren't even witches. Good night. Lines up with the old story. The one from the beginning of the game. And the one about the incel who killed his one love. Can I not get up there? Why not? I may or may not be.
Wished he could stay in the warm light of the library.
In limbo.
But he knew that he needed to reach the mountain and find Lilimor. Suddenly, he heard a familiar voice. Follow me, little brother. I will protect you.
Doubtful.
Oh,
That doesn't sound that familiar, does it? If you really listen. Are the fairies your mother warns you about? Whoa, the heart thing is like really cool. Is this a fight? I just realized. She is a really cool looking character. This is so Demon Slayer. Demon Slayer core. So is she a witch? Or... Well, we'll find out after I kill her. I get an achievement that says what it is. For two. Oh my god. Fucking. I wouldn't. Okay, upper 12. I think that's what you meant to type anyway. She's definitely not like number two. Like, I don't think she's that strong. Stronger than five. Oh fuck. I agree that she could be upper 12. Oh, okay. Never mind. Finish her. Ole. I know you have it in you. Oh, shit. She's a lower eight. Yeah, I mean, she can be in the ranks. But I don't think she's like up there. Oh, we gotta stab her in the back. Man, she's cool looking though. If she wanna try to kill me. Oh, phase two. Fuck! This is Elden Ring all over again. With that. And I'm one hit. I'm a one hit kill, which at this point seems unfair. Stay not How am I supposed to get it hidden? This blood demon art is freaking bullshit. So you can see her winding up, and that's why I need to get behind a tree. But the, like, fuck her. This is annoying. Best of the best. Is she about to wind up? So she's still doing the same shit as before, too. She just added a new attack. Oh shit, she wound up. What if... I just don't know what language she's speaking, and that would help too. Oh! I spy. Her hearts are just up higher now. I am running. I was trying to sprint. So it's open and we have to do it one more time. Oh my god. Princess Quest. Is that a game or are you just saying it's a quest of princess of go on? Oh shit. It's a game in Five Nights at Freddy's. You're a princess who kills monsters in a with a yellow sword. Okay. This is a lot. Maybe. Fuck. If this kid wasn't basically telepathic, I think we would be fucked. Just shove it into her heart. Goddamn. She's got such a problem with me. She's in the way, and fate killed my sister in front of me. Ooh. Ugh. Do I have a choice not to do this? I feel like I don't. I don't want to do the fight again. Oh, God. Skogs Rose Grove. S-K-O-G-R-A. Hmm. Skogskra. There's an S in there. Yeah, that was fucking traumatizing, I'm sure, little kid.
Ulla, what have you done? Tuva's voice called out to him.
I've killed somebody that was trying to kill me. Like, she started it. Remember the gnomes in the beginning? We were nice to them. Relatively.